Alright guys, this is the sumo deadlift high pull, so we're going to have a sumo or wide stance at the feet. Alright, you guys are going to quarter squat with that, pop the hips, drive that kettlebell up to about chest level. So make sure you guys are bringing the elbows up rather than bringing them down and just pulling the kettlebell up, so elbows nice and high.